I'm looking at verse 28. And we know that in all things, God works for the good of those who love him, who have been called according to his purpose. How can everything work together for good if we love God? How can we understand this, even if we're going through really hard times right now?
Yeah, I think, you know, especially in the book of Romans, we've seen something. I mean, we're on chapter 8 now, but by now we've seen our biggest problem, which is sin and death. God has taken care of and turned it and worked it for our good. And if he could take care of it, you know, oftentimes God goes to the extremes first to make us so confident that this bit here, he's got that too.
Yeah.
You know, it's like if I come to you and I say, you know, Steve, what's your biggest bill? Give it to me. Yeah. Please don't give it to me. But give it to me. And if I can pay that, then the £10 you owe Tobias, that's really not, it's really not going to be hard work for me. Mm-hmm. And so if God has worked out our biggest need, our biggest problem, and turned it for our good, then the stuff that we're facing today, the things that are on our plate today, the things that we're going through today, that too we can bring before him. An able God, a powerful God, a God who is able to do something about it.